an impression. This thought is made by an imitation, wanting your sensation.